bourbon fans, and today I have an Old Forester King Ranch. It's 105 proof. Supposedly it's heavily charred barrels filtered through mesquite charcoal. So do a fresh crack here. Nice pop. Smells very caramely, very light on the nose, but very flavorful. Smells light, smells dark, brown sugar. I get like an apple. All right, let's go in for a taste. Drinks right on proof. I don't know, I really can't taste the mesquite. Tastes like an Old Forester to me. Tastes good though.